superb. This is kickboxing at its finest. This is a marvelous matchup.
อยากมาที่นี่เต็มที่อยู่แล้วเพราะว่าผมอยากเอาชนะนักชกที่เก่งที่สุดในโลก
In questi 20 anni ha visto la gente vincere contro chiunque, per quello mi considerano il più grande. Questo mi fa che piacere.
เราแต่เรื่องที่จะไฟกับคนอื่นคุณไม่มีทางหนีไปไหนได้อีกแล้ว
ดีโนซาโกซาดีเรอินเวนตาเลโกซา
ผมก็อยากชนะน็อกเขานะครับผมก็จะพยายามเอาชนะเขาหาวิธีชนะน็อกเขาหาวิธีที่แบบจะน็อกเขาให้ได
้ Quindi possono parlare tanto quanto vogliono tanto sul ring sappiamo benissimo che non si può parlare
You both know the rules fight fair fight clean
So many of his celebrity friends are watching this one for Giorgio Petrosyan Mario Balotelli his good friend watching in Turkey at the momentErnesto Boost in Amsterdam, Bus rooted in Los Angeles, Brent Foster in Sydney, all tuning in to see the doctor. Superbon. Many of people believe he can defeat Petrosyan, which no one has done yet in one Super Series. No one's even come close to it. Watch out for the rear leg round kicks on Superbon. Look out for the hands and the...gentle movements and the framing of the arms of Giorgio Petrosyan.
You can see how Superbon's taking these slight little steps back and he's loading up that heavy right leg. And it's been kind of the only strike we've seen thrown so far. Yep, there's Petrosyan looking for that lead right hook. It's a hammer of a hook.
Petrosyan uppercut to a straight left hand. Well thrown there by the Italian.Superbon tries to back him off. Petrosyan a 39% knockout ratio, 23% for Superbon. Very similar in the experience stakes, 104 wins Petrosyan, 111 for Superbon. Superbon has done most of his career under Muay Thai rules. Double forearms guard and a counter low kick there from Giorgio.Uppercut.
You can see the battle of range starting to play out. Petrosyan's trying to push forward to throw those hands, close that distance, and Superbon's doing a good job of keeping the kicking distance so he can let go of that right kick.
Superbon's thinking about the meet and greet knee when they're in close. Counters the back leg kick. Giorgio's going to be careful dropping that left hand when he goes to the back leg.Snappy high kick to a teep. Nice knee threaded in there from Superbon.
Okay.
Punch on the exit there. Referee warned him slightly about it. Petrosyan seems very covered up, very tight guard. Marching forward, trying to find that rhythm. His volume's a little bit lower in this first round. I think it's because we've got five rounds, so there's a lot of time to work.
He's going to feel out Superbon, see what the time has to offer, see what Superbon does well, but more particularly, try and get a sense of what Superbon is lacking inside the circle. Open hook there off the right hand from Petrosyan.
A lot of linear movement coming from Petrosyan too, just forward and back. Hasn't really started to create a lot of the angles. But I think that's because of the right leg weapon of Superbon. That's all he's really thrown.
Both men blocking each other's round kicks. Into the first, we go to the towels. Folks, don't forget, check us out on social media at ONE Championship. Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram. Let us know your thoughts after one.
Nice little uppercut there landed as Petrosyan closed that distance to land a lead right uppercut.And a lot of it came from the kicks, exactly what we thought was going to play out, Michael. We thought it was going to be the kicks of Superbon going up against the hands. It's going to come down to who can control the distance and who can do as much damage. You can start to see the reddening of the body of Giorgio Petrosyan. So a lot of these kicks are starting to land for Superbon. How do you score that one, Michael?
Very difficult dragon. You know, I give the edge of power, of course, to Superbon. You know, for me, a real filling up process for both men, I'll sit on a 10-all. Maybe edge Superbon, but I'll sit on a 10-all.
I gotta give it to Superbon on that one, just because of the kicks. He seemed a little bit more active with that right kick, especially in the early part of that round. But Giorgio just, he knows exactly what he needs to do. He's not called the doctor for a reason. He's got a really good game plan. He spoke to me earlier about it. He wants to keep closing that distance, keep the pressure on, and eventually he believes he's gonna break Superbon.
second round of five for the inaugural Featherweight Championship of the World. Petrosyan trying to force Superbon back to the outside. Over a low sweep. Instructions in Thai from Olivier Cost. Oh, good night, Irene! Open the fridge! Giorgio Petrosyan is out cold! I never thought I'd live to see the day. Giorgio Petrosyan isn't just knocked out. He is out ice cold right now.
Michael, Superbon just flatlined Giorgio Petrosyan to capture the Featherweight Kickboxing World Championship.
I'm looking down at the circle. He is unconscious. Oh, that's scary. That's a scary, scary knockout. Oh my goodness, that is scary. That is one of the greatest high kick knockouts of all time. That is one of the most momentous occasions in kickboxing history. And as I glance over my shoulder at the circle, I mean, Giorgio is still out.
Picture perfect. The way that he set that up, he took that slight back step, launched that right leg, and just tattooed Petrosyan with the loudest crack I have heard from a roundhouse in a very long time. Look at that, on the combination. Oh. Just.
The cross legs, look at Petrosyan's cross legs. He's out. Before he hits the canvas, he is out.
Oh, trying to evade, trying to lean back. I want to see that whole combination again. Look at Superbon, he knew that was it. Look at this, throws a body kick, a left hook, and then fall. Look at him, he knew it. He knew that was it. Superbon celebration.
Mitch, I said in the first round, Giorgio was dropping his left hand. And it happened. It happened. Oh, that's history in the making. Oh my goodness, let's go to Dom. Wow.
To present the belt for this match, we have the CEO of One Championship International, Mr. Victor Cui. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 20 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of knockout. And now, the undisputed One Featherweight Kickboxing Champion of the World, Superbon!
The reign of gold begins for Superbon.